Driver input from the steering wheel is sent to the steering rack and pinion via the steering shaft. The rotation is converted to horizontal movement by the steering rack and pinion. Most vehicles use hydraulic fluid pressurized by a power steering pump to provide assistance to the driver in turning the wheels. A small valve in the steering rack directs the pressurized fluid according to which direction the driver is trying to turn the wheel. Tie rods and tie rod ends connect the steering rack and pinion to the wheels on the vehicle. As the steering rack and pinion moves left and right, the angle of the wheels change. Some steering components can be adjusted to ensure that all four wheels are aligned correctly. Regular alignment checks help to prevent premature tire wear.